Welcome to the Today in History channel. In today's video, we will talk about the day, March 25, 1876, first track cycling competition. Already in the ancient civilizations of Egypt, China, and India, testimonies of the oldest antecedents of the bicycle appear. However, its most direct predecessor is the celeriferous, a device with two wooden wheels joined by a bar 1 meter wide that moved by the thrust of the feet on the ground. Invented by the French De Sivrac, it was presented at the court of Versailles in 1790. The bicycle, as we know it now, appeared in Germany in 1817, with the names running machine and amusement horse. From the beginning, it was considered not only a means of locomotion, but also an element of sports competition ideal for physical exercise. In 1839, Kirkpatrick Macmillan, a Scottish blacksmith, invented the first bicycle with pedals, which was called a velocipede. In 1886, the first tandem bicycle for two was manufactured, which was well received by cycling aficionados. In 1989, the Americans C. Kelly and G. Fisher built the first mountain bike, an off-road bike with pedals installed on the rear wheel, like many previous models, but with a new gearbox. The first bicycle race competition took place in 1870 in Italy. The 33-kilometer route went from Florence to Pistoia. The winner was the American Rinner Van Nest. On March 25, 1876, the first track competition in history was held in the city of Cambridge to set the time record. With regard to cycling on the track, the London Six-Day Race was created in 1878, and, in 1895, the first world championship of this sport was organized, which included speed and medio fondo events. The first world indoor championship took place on Aylstone Roads, Leicester, United Kingdom, in 1883, and was won by Frenchman Frederick de Sivry. In the last decade of the 19th century, the first sports publications began to appear, some of them dedicated exclusively to cycling. In the early years of the 20th century, great road racing was born in stages. The Tour de France on July 1, 1903, designed by Henry d'Escranges Dash, the Giro d'Italia created by Costamagna, Canet and Morgani, in May from 1909, and, later, Vuelta a España, whose first edition was held in 1935, designed by Juan Pujol. As for the South American continent, the main road race in stages in the region, the Volta Ciclística de Colombia, was only held in 1951. Did you like the video? In the description you will find the blog link with the full article. Give an incentive by subscribing to the channel, liking, commenting, and sharing with your friends. Hugs. Until the next.